If you are a fan of Internet Explorer, then you must aware that the Internet Explorer has retired and is out of support. The browser that once dominated the internet is set to become history. So, if you are a dedicated fan and still want to use it, then there is a trick that I am going to show you today in this video. So, welcome to my channel Tech Info. So, for that, you have to open your Chrome browser and click on the three vertical dots in the upper right corner of the Chrome and click on Settings. And from the left side panel, scroll down and you will find Extension. Click on Extension and again click on this Main menu. And after that, click on Open Chrome Web Store. So here you have to write IE tab. Click on IE tab. Click on IE tab, Internet Explorer tab. IE tab exactly emulates Internet Explorer and enables you to load your web pages on Chrome. Basically, display web pages using IE within Chrome. Then click on Add to Chrome. So you have to click on Add Extension. Then you will find IE tab extension will load over here. After that, you will find puzzle icon over right hand side corner. Here you will find IE tab. So beside this you will find pin options. So click on pin. Then you will find your IE tab icon will appear over here. So click on this icon. Click on OK. IE tab helper.exe. Downloading, click on show in folder, then you have to double click on this, click on run, then you will find you have an Internet Explorer as an emulator on Chrome. So from here you can navigate the address bar. For example, let's type google.com. And press on enter. Now see, now you can use Internet Explorer as a extension of Chrome. So this is how you can use your Internet Explorer in Google Chrome. That's it. By using the Chrome extension IE tab, you can easily enjoy the Internet Explorer browser whenever you want. So isn't it a cool trick? Hope you like this video. If you really like this video, please do like, subscribe and share it with others. And of course, press the bell icon to get new video updates. Thank you. See you in my next video.